So if it's honey bees, you can call a beekeeper. If they are a swarm, which is a ball of bees that's just hanging out, most beekeepers are going to do it for free. In fact, you probably shouldn't pay for it. What a lot of people will do, they don't want to mess with it, so they do spray it. And what happens is when you spray it and you kill all the bees, all that comb, all that honey, it's no longer guarded by bees. So now you get other, like roaches, you'll get mice that come in and they're eating it.